much happens. But we can wait and see.
I suppose Berlin has an extraordinary history because it was always a city that was full of international people. I mean, it wasn't only Germans, it was always artists, actors, singers, people from all countries of the world. The reason that we chose Berlin rather than any other place in Germany is because Berlin is not like any other city in Germany, you know, because of this amazing history. And also when we first came, it was a city surrounded by a wall. We lived in West Berlin, and it was an extraordinary situation. And they had to bring artists there to make it interesting culturally, giving them grants to live and work for a year in the city, and that's what we had. And then we just chose to stay because it was an interesting place to live. We found a publisher right away for our books, and it was anyway a performer. And I started really performing in Berlin.
Of this our Sand performance, we little bit made the experimental. You know, this is that we didn't know what really we wanna and what could be. You know, and now when we are exactly we finished the first our CD. Our music with Arthur. I thinking that this is very good material. That I suppose also for you is also
surprising.
Yeah, yes, of course.
Spring time. Spring is here.
Oh.
Yes. Let's sleep. Woo! Let's blow up. The trains come and the trains go, and nothing much happens. We can wait and see what.
For me, was very inspiration your works with words, for example. With your books, because this is yours materials, words, books.
Yeah,
Yeah, your stories.
And even the collages that I do with words like fine. You know, I try to make them work with each other. I try to find funny combinations, and mm-hmm. so that when you read into them, you also find new situations or poetic ways of looking at things, even if it's just trash from the street.
Mm-hmm. We always can hope for the unexpected. It's something in our hopes and aspirations that can lead us into new dimensions.
People look at us like, you think he thinks he's got talent? You know, that's...
I don't know, they say, how do you recognize this? And no, I didn't get it.
Yeah, right.
Limits.
Oh,
really?
That's ridiculous.
Thank you, ciao. The new possibilities for us with this sound, I suppose, will create it also new materials, completely new, because I don't want to back what we did.
Yeah, you don't want to keep doing the same thing.
Yes,
over and over.
Yes. This is new gate for us. We have to open new gate. We don't know exactly what will be, but yeah.
Which is good.
Yeah,
I
this
mean,
is good.
I mean, who wants to know what they're doing 10 years from
That's
now?
That's house doors.
Project in this our music, everybody could to save them freedom, you know,
yeah,
because this is our really three separated parts, yeah,
mm-hmm.
different of Arthur, different of you, mine is completely different,
yeah.
But I believe that the freedom mm-hmm. learn us friendship.
Yeah.
Because only freedom can do it, you know, because love is always connected with pain.
Mm-hmm.
It never is separated, always is, yeah? But only freedom could be guarant of your joyful or cheerful,
mm-hmm.
yeah? That you will feel really free.
This kind of freedom when we're working together also means listening to the other one.
Yes.
You know, which is it's very important in this world that you listen.
Yeah.
You know?
Your story is completely different than mine, yeah? But I understood. Understood.
But also you, this process of, you know, you listen to what the other one's doing, you don't do the same thing, but you have to react, you know?
You're
stopping at the same time or beginning a new phase or, you know, whatever it is. Ah, yeah, da 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 da
da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da Ja, es war so schön damals, ne? Es war wirklich etwas Neues. Und dann habe ich irgendwie so gewusst, dass...
is such very main place in Germany and very modern. It's a lot of squares in these shapes.
Concrete and glass.
Yeah, concrete and glass. Yeah, and circle. And also work with such shapes because the shapes are also part of our culture, very also basic. The shapes are, yeah, and draw our brain also. We try to find this connection from abstract to the social life because I believe that this. Cosmos harmony is also part of our life and our around us. Yeah. And square sometimes seems as a very oppressive shape. What we see and we know what we feeling, you know. This is also a very good place for to manipulation everything, you know, like politicians make this and like religions and this. Culture, this is also part of manipulation, but we want to ask what is good for us. Because it's necessary part of such manipulation, because this is it's impossible to exist in community without culture. You know, but what we really need, or what is really we should to give up, because it's new time, it's different time than was 10 years ago, it's different time than was 1 year ago. You know, every second we have to find new definition about the world. This is the freedom.
If you have this inner peace, you know, if you can concentrate on something that you like to be doing and ignore the pressures from outside, you also save yourself from becoming crazy. My inner peace is when I'm working. It's my art, it's to meditate. Mm-hmm. I don't need to do another kind of meditation because my work is my meditation and I can lose myself for hours in that, you know, and I like it.
Our actions are also part of our this exhibition in Bydgoszcz, because this is about rock and roll, yeah. And we are the generation, rock and roll generation.
A lot of the work I did without knowing it was rock and roll.
Yeah, but was very important movement and.
Yeah, but of course people... I did grow up with it.
It's true. Yeah, that's yeah. True. And I thinking that still have still press very strong our culture and is that is beyond the borders and this is also important and I think in our exhibition will be also a little bit part of about this.
artist is interested in exploring other ways to be creative, not just to draw and not just to paint, but also, you know, maybe in theater or maybe writing or also singing, talking, making sounds, I mean, performing. And I had a very good background because I was friends with Fluxus artists, as they called me, for years and years and years. And they were also artists who didn't just do one thing. They made objects, they performed, they came from different backgrounds. Many were composers, many were musicians.
Writers.
Yes, and so, you know, but they were all exploring new ways to present themselves.
Das ist so schön. Das war unser Liebeslied. Als wir uns wirklich kennengelernt haben und dann
finally, these materials we will use in our exhibition in because also as an installation. There will be installation in dark room for 8 headphones, and will be only small screen. You will have such possibility to listen this music. And the imagination, your pictures, on your pictures, not our pictures.
Czekaj, te będą tu, poczekaj. A troszkę niżej poproszę. Wiesiu, ciuteńkę. Poczekaj. Tak. Uważam, że dopóki, wiesz, będę myślał i będę miał możliwość ruchu, będę robił, wiesz, będę zajmował się twórczością. I nigdy nie miałem wrażenia, że robię coś wtórnego albo że robię coś niewtórnego. Nie ma to dla mnie znaczenia.
To jest rock'n'rollowa historia sztuki.
No, to jest nasza, nie?
Czyli to się rodzi w moment, to się zrodziło w momencie buntu. Gdzieś tam stoi bunt, stoi inny sposób myślenia, inna mentalność, inna reakcja na świat. I teraz dojeżdżamy ze sztuką do końca rock'n'rolla i co dalej? No Grzesiu, no co dalej? No
dalej, a po co ci dalej? Dzisiaj się liczy, co ty dalej? Wiesz, co będzie jutro?
No, ale
ja się cieszę dzisiaj. Dla mnie przede wszystkim jest ważna moja radość.
Na kibic?
No ale on też czuje radość, ja to czuję.
Ale jaką wartość zostawiasz kibicowi, zostawiasz widzowi?
Pierwszą rzecz radość i uśmiech. Dla mnie to są ważne rzeczy. Są ludzie, którzy lubią ponure rzeczy. No też mi się podobają, ale ja lubię uśmiech, ja lubię radość.
Ale te znaki na przykład, one są w zasadzie przerażające w swojej wymowie. Są to znaki ostrzegawcze.
No ostrzegawcze, ale podane w takiej, wiesz, popkulturowej papce, że jest łatwo strawne. One nawet cieszą oko, wiesz, to, że tam jest ostrzeżenie przed Żydami, przed gejami, przed Niemcami, przed Polakami, no każdego się.
No ale to samo powiedziałeś, kulturowa papka, to może popłynąć, sztuka może na tym
popłynąć. Dopłynie, no. Tego się nie da uniknąć, bo świat nie jest jednowymiarowy, tylko świat jest zawsze dwuwymiarowy. Istnieją te ekstrema, czerń, biel, dobro, zło. Życie, śmierć. To są te ekstrema. I między tymi ekstremami rozgrywa się życie. My wybieramy to. Wolność jest również pewnym takim ekstremum. Ja nie buduję sztywnych struktur, bo taka sztywna struktura ma to do siebie, że jak wstawisz na przykład taką sztywną strukturę w rwący nurt rzeki, jaką jest rzeczywistość, to ona się połamie, ta struktura, prędzej czy później.
Dobrze,
musi się połamać, a wolność jest po prostu jest jak żeglówka.
To nie jest tak, że budujemy wielki teatr świata, który tak naprawdę jest pusty oprócz tej skorupy teatru?
No, może też tak być.
That's what exactly what happened at the beginning of this time with rock and roll or with the... You know, the beginning of the 60s, everything changed. Music changed, performance changed, art changed. And I mean, there will become a time when everything will change again. It is, but we don't recognize it. But this was the biggest change then, when everything was possible, everything was open, yeah. You know? And so maybe now it's difficult because the media has made everything, has exploited everything so that it's difficult for young people now to find the new way, but it will come. Because Gertrude Stein, for example, wrote, I write for myself and others. Mm. So first of all, she wrote for herself and then she hoped that others would like it. So we work for ourselves and we hope that we also find other people who like it, but it's not our job to please people.
Yeah. To nie jest naszym zadaniem, żeby wszystkich ludzi zadowalać, nie?
Yeah.
I każdy z tych instalacji, obrazów jest osobną opowieścią. To jest osobna opowieść, ty możesz ją rozczytać po swojemu. I wcale nie potrzeba być człowiekiem jakimś mocno czy wykształconym, czy jakimś rozbudowanym intelektualnie, czy kulturalnie, czy w jakiś inny sposób. Nie, to działa na emocje. Aha. Jako taki gorliwy katolik mogę się poczuć urażony. Czemu ten papież jest w takiej barbarzyńskiej sytuacji, no nazwijmy to takiej, no... Jako na przykład człowiek o horyzontach poetyckich mogę się zastanawiać, o jaka tu jest głębia, o jakie te... Ja nie wiem, który sposób odbioru jest prawidłowy. Podoba mi się każdy sposób odbioru tego.
Ale to nie jest takie tylko gadanie, że to każdy sposób odbioru i każdy tu przyjdzie coś znajdzie?
A co mam gadać? Nie mam wyjścia. Mnie się to podoba. No. I like it, but I don't know, maybe somebody else, but if not, this is okay.
Amen.